then they put us on the bus, on a train, and we ended up in Manzanar. When we got off of Manzanar, it was windy sandstorm. And when I looked out, I said, don't tell me I'm going to have to live here the rest of my life in this forsaken country. Then they put us in a barrack, and they just finished the barrack. They didn't have any linoleum, so the floor spaces in between the so when the wind, the sand was blowing right into our room. So we had to use the army, the itchy army blanket to cover ourselves. So we want to keep the sand out. 962, block 9, building 6, and room number 2. 14 buildings in a mess hall. And they had a latrine, men and women, and washing room. First impression was, it was devastating. I said, don't tell me I'm going to have to live here the rest of my life in this condition.